Kansas City, Kansas public schools used $4 million in Medicaid funding this year. KCK public schools and others around the area used those funds to provide resources for special needs students. Everything has a cost. Education is one of them.
We need all the funding that we can get. Special needs kids cost a lot more than any other child.
Katie McClure is a mother of three boys with special needs. You may be wondering what Medicaid and the Senate health care bill have to do with education.
If we didn't have that, we would not be able to function at all. He would not be able to function.
Public schools in Kansas use Medicaid money to fund special transportation, language therapy, along with trained staff for special needs students. According to the Kansas Department of Health, this year public schools used $49 million in Medicaid funds.
Unfortunately, we do depend on that, but it's the economy and that's how it is.
The health department says KCK public schools used $4 million. Shawnee Mission used about $1.6 million and Olathe schools used $2 million.
This is his life.
Right? Opponents of the Senate Republican health care plan says the proposed cuts to Medicaid could possibly put a strain on school districts.
It's going to make me very upset. It's going to hurt a lot of people, especially people that are in tougher situations than I am.
But supporters of the Republican plan say it will create block grants, giving individual states the power to spend money where state leaders think there is a need. Supporters also say the bill will help cut down on fraud, waste, and abuse. The Senate is currently on break for the 4th of July holiday. When that is over, they'll return and negotiate this bill. Reporting from Kansas City, Kansas, Stephen Dial, 41 Action News.